So, Windows 365, what is it and how does it work? In today's video, we're going to cover that very briefly. But if you're new here, do hit subscribe because we do plenty of other Microsoft videos. And also, we've just done one called 10 Biggest Updates in the Microsoft Latest Event. So do check that one out. It's a little bit longer, but it definitely dives into some of the more software-related features. This is also a software-related release. It's Windows 365. Now, this is a cloud PC platform. Essentially, it's like you're bringing your Windows experience wherever you go, whatever device you have. So essentially you can stream your apps and devices using Windows 365 and essentially bring the full Windows experience with you so that you can use anything that you may have wherever you are. Now it's interesting because this definitely cuts out a lot of the onboarding and potential issues that you and your team might have with devices, and also sort of cuts out the middleman of any remote desktop platform you are using. And this is apparently something that's never been done before with a core platform like Windows. So essentially this will be available on August 2nd, and they've hinted at a few of the ways that this could be very beneficial. There's a team, for example, a very remote team, that were thinking about ordering a laptop, taking 3 to 4 weeks to arrive, and apparently they just got started on one of their not so good PCs or not so good laptops using Windows 365 to save them time and effort. And of course, naturally, because it's on the cloud, it will obviously store all of that data there and not necessarily go down to the local experience. This is a real push to try and drive the hybrid work environment, especially with remote people. And as you can imagine, Windows are trying to be at the forefront of that, especially with their recent releases of Microsoft Teams and new additions to that. And also Office 365. So hopefully it was an interesting roundup. I'll share our Microsoft playlist if you want to check out more. Collaboration Coach is a fantastic channel on YouTube who also does it. Matt does some fantastic videos, so please do make sure to check them out. But I hope you enjoyed this overview of Windows 365.